We still haven't settled on a name.
Well, I was thinking maybe Alice.
Alice Cooper. That is badass. Sold.
Wait, who said her last name's gonna be Cooper?
Well, that's my last name.
Yeah, and mine's McAllister.
Yeah, but I'm the dad.
So?
I think that's just the rule.
Not my rule.
Well, all right, let's not fight about it. I'm pretty sure she can hear us.
Yeah, you're probably right. Please don't have a giant head. Thanks for doing this.
Hey, you make a whole human being in your belly, I get the crib and car seat, we'll call it even.
It's not even close to even.
Well, I'm just saying, my list is pretty long, and you only got the one thing.
Shouldn't you be laying down?
No, it's good to be on my feet. Doctor said this could take a while.
Could you be more specific? I have a thing at 5.
Is there anyone else I can call for you? Maybe your mom?
No, I can't deal with her right now. Maybe after they give me drugs?
Okay, I'll just keep trying the Coopers.
Oh!
You know, in a way, you and I are having a very similar day.
Really? How might that be?
I'm also bringing something new into the world. Although mine does not involve my privates being inspected by strangers.
Connie?
What are you doing here?
I'm having a baby.
Oh, it's happening?
Kinda. Why are you here?
I had a medical thing. It's been handled. Here, let me help you to your room.
What kind of thing?
Just a thing. It's been tended to. How far apart are your contractions?
Connie, what's going on?
It's hemorrhoids, okay? It's embarrassing, but here we are. Hemorrhoids! Happy?
Well, I'm about 4 centimeters dilated, and the doctors think it could be another few hours.
Oh. Good. Walk slow.
Oh, okay.
You're doing great, sweetie.
Didn't work 30 years ago, doesn't work now.
I think I'll just let y'all have a little family time.
Please stay.
Hey. Oh, how we doing?
I'm all right. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Just fine.
Fine? Looked like your husband was gonna punch out that guy in the waiting room.
What happened?
When did you get here?
Earlier. So, who did George almost punch?
Yeah, some little fellow with a mustache.
Oh.
Okay, hang in.
Hey.
What's going on with you two?
Nothing.
We're fine.
You know what? If you're gonna fight, can you do it out loud? Because I could really use the distraction.
No one's fine.
Oh! Where is that big needle? I was promised a big needle!
I think we're getting close. Since the father's not here, I'll go in the delivery room with you.
Or I'm happy to go if you want. I'm not going to be sitting down anytime soon.
Georgie will be here.
If he were going to be here, he'd be here. Honestly, who's surprised?
Well, I'm a little surprised.
Jim, not now.
Well, I can have my own opinion. I think he's a good kid.
You never take my side.
Are you kidding me? I missed her whole pregnancy because I took your side.
So you're just okay with all of this?
My daughter is having a baby. I'm thrilled.
Oh, Dad. Oh.
Sorry I'm late.
Oh, no. You're right on time. Told you.
You are completely late, but I'm really glad you're here.
Do you want all these people around?
No!
All right, everybody out.
But...
out.
We'll be in the waiting room if you need us.
My advice, take all the drugs they offer.
I plan to.
How you doing?
Where were you?
Sorry, I was trying to install the car seat, and I didn't hear the phone.
It's okay. You made it. Did you get it installed?
Sheldon did. Turns out it takes a genius.